After the COVID-19 was under control, China's calling for a full-fledged recovery and there's strong demand for energy. In the first 4 months, China imported 32.328 million tons natural gas, an increase of 1.5%. To seize the opportunity, Russian energy giant Gazprom restarted natural gas delivery to China on April 1st.